Booker wearing the green today on this special presentation of the NBA on St. Patrick's Day. Alongside Greg Anthony and Steve Smith, with David Aldridge on the sideline, this is Kevin Harlan. It's the Phoenix Suns in San Diego. And it's San Diego to start out. And now the opening lineup for Phoenix. Booker and Warren on the perimeter. DeAndre Ayton out there with Washington. And it's Satoransky in at the point guard. That's tipped. Look at the last game for the Suns. It was a win against the Kings. Ayton. And Ayton throws it down.
And dunking the ball is just second nature to Ayton. With the right positioning, he's a threat to throw it down.
Now, here's Culver. From down in the low post, it goes.
And this is the attack mindset you want to see coming into the game.
Get your better scores some easy looks so they can start to establish themselves.
Warren against Jones. And there's the pass to Ayton. Six on the shot clock. Here's Booker. Fires the jumper from the corner and nails it.
Nothing went right on that offensive possession except the result.
And here's Culver. Inside. Kicks it out to Jones. San Diego moving the ball around. Patterson can't get it to go. First quarter, about a minute and a half in. Here's Booker. Baines with the block. Here's Brunson. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
How about the recognition from Culver? Terrific at realizing when the defense has broken down.
Passes it to Washington. Here's Warren. Patterson defending. No good that time. So San Diego will take it the other way. And on our sideline, our reporter, David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, I caught up with the head coach of San Diego. He talked about the impact of Devin Booker, adding, he's one of the most capable offensive weapons in the league. A shooter, a scorer, and now becoming a great playmaker. He can punish you for sending help. I don't know, Kevin. I still think that's better than watching him put up 60 against you.
Thanks, David. Now, here's Warren. And his first shot of the game, no good. Now, here's Brunson. He's tightly guarded. He kicks it to Culver. The nine-footer's on the mark.
I'll tell you, Culver has an array of moves once he gets into the paint.
Now, here's Satoransky. Brunson covering, and Jones sends it back. Satoransky, the third shot of the possession, finally falls for him.
Effort play, pursuing the basketball. Love how he puts in the work.
Brunson the pass to Baines. Culver with it. Got a hand on it.
Tremendous at anticipating when shots are going up. Ayton is outstanding at protecting the rim.
San Diego with some changes. Mozgov comes in for Aaron Baines. And it's Juan Hernan Gomez in for Patterson. And a change for the Suns. Ennis Kanter's checked in for Washington. Now here's Satoransky. Pass to Ayton. Warren with the ball. Pass to Kanter. Over Hernan Gomez. And there's Ennis Kanter on the assist by Warren.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
We've got 1:48 left in the first quarter of the game. Culver kicks to Brunson. Trying to get open is Mozgov. Booker pulls it in.
In a funk this quarter, he's trying to shoot his way out of it.
The pass to Ayton. Here's Satoransky. Just five on the clock. The Suns need to get a shot off. The offensive rebound, and Kanter throws it down.
That's why you never quit battling on the offensive glass.
And that's a nice reward for his effort. The flush, perfect.
Working hard, beating everyone to the ball. He does this night in and night out.
He pulls off the Houdini to make that catch and slam it through.
Stupendous alley-oop. Passes to Ayton. Kicks it to Booker. Misses the three. For the Phoenix Suns, they're coming off a good outing against the Kings in Sacramento.
Well, on the road, you don't expect to look so comfortable on the offensive end, but that was the story of the game.
Yeah, they look right at home, except they weren't. Great job of blocking out the noise.
And so here's Phoenix. San Diego getting their last shot to go in. Here's Kanter. No good on the shot. A bit long that time.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
Now here's Brunson. From 10 feet out, again San Diego. So at the end of one quarter of play, still a close game. San Diego ahead, leading by just two. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. With us as we celebrate St. Patrick's Day with more NBA action on 2K Sports. Hey guys, what's your take on San Diego so far?
Well, they used the fast break to generate some easy buckets before the defense could get set.
You know this, the team that dictates the pace typically rules the roost. We see that here early on.
And here's Melton. He'll bring it up for the Phoenix Suns. Trailing by two. And Phoenix looking who they've got on the floor. Ennis Kanter is out there with Willie Cauley-Stein. Then it's Josh Jackson. Then it's Bridges. And it's Melton in at the point. Now here's Jackson. There's the triple. Offensive rebound. Kanter. It's tipped.
And great positioning there from Culver. That's what allowed him to get the block.
Out to the right wing. Here's Hernan Gomez. He's still scoreless so far in this one. First shot, first missed. He's out of the blocks fast.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
Pass to Cauley-Stein. Now Jackson. And the Suns miss again. Let's a floater go, and there's the bucket from Magruder. Now it's a six-point San Diego lead. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions right now. They need a basket.
Pass to Jackson. Here's Kanter. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. And this is what the schedule looks like coming up for Phoenix. On Wednesday, they'll be taking on Klay Thompson and the Los Angeles Lakers. And then on Friday.
And Kevin, I think you have to look at this as an opportunity to take a step forward. Sometimes tough road trips can bring the best out of a team and bring you closer together.
That free throw missing. Aaron Baines, he's checked in for San Diego. Patterson comes in for Culver. Good on the second free throw. Just about a minute and a half has gone by here in the second. Here's Magruder. The pass to Baines. Now Hernan Gomez. Down to five on the shot clock. That one's off. He's now one for two. And now the fast break. Bridges with the ball. Passes it to Melton. On the wing, Jackson. Pass to Melton. from deep. But they recover it. Suns keep it alive. With the teardrop, and they convert it last on attempt number three.
A little artistry in the painted area, converting against the size.
Proving once again that when you attack with confidence, good things tend to happen.
In the corner, it's Bridges. He's off on that one, so San Diego will take it the other way. And Willie Cauley-Stein gets the whistle that time. That is his first foul of the game. And Phoenix making a change here. Washington's checked in. And for those of you just joining us, we're in the second quarter with about 3 minutes gone by. Ferguson, the pass to Magruder. Here's Baines. Clock at six. Over Washington.
Come on.
San Diego with another miss. Suns trail by three. Pass to Melton. Floats one. Reverses. And he lays it up and in. Washington's got his first basket of the night.
And the combination of his quickness and soft touch around the rim really allows him to pull off shots like that. A lot of players don't have the reverse in their arsenal.
And San Diego decides to take their first time out here.
And coaches looking to seize every advantage, maximize every possession.
Critical part of the game. You have to be flexible. You have to be able to adjust what you're doing.
San Diego with some changes. Jones checked in for Hernan Gomez. And it's Jalen Brunson in for Rodney Magruder. Phoenix also making some changes. Ayton comes in for Willie Cauley-Stein. And it's Devin Booker in for DeAnthony Melton. Here's Ferguson. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Shot clock at five. Here's Brunson. Their offense, stone cold. Another miss there. The Suns trailer. And here's Booker from the arc. Here's Washington. And the layup's good off the glass.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Here's Brunson. Good for another basket for him. Number four today. He's 4 of 8. We've seen the lead change hands quite a bit in this one.
And guys, I think each team knows they can win this game. Just a matter who can catch that momentum.
For three, Booker. They grab their own miss. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
A big fan of watching Jackson work inside, using his body well to draw the contact. The D can't let him get that close to the basket.
And the first one drops.
And they are excited about Jackson, a high motor guy with a ton of room to grow and also displays terrific leadership on both ends.
Mozgov, he's checked in for Aaron Baines. And the Suns also making a change. Satoransky's checked in. So he hits one of two from the stripe.
He is definitely disappointed. He couldn't put his team up in front, but at least he knotted this one up.
Brunson the pass to Patterson. Now on the scoring column with that bucket. 1 for 2 this game.
Patterson is so active and efficient with his movements inside.
Booker outside. .103 left in the first half. Ayton inside. Mozgov covering. Ayton kicks to Jackson. From deep three-point range, it's hauled in by San Diego.
And he's a good shooter from outside, but not sure from that deep.
You know, we're seeing players move further and further back to create space, but that does make it a tougher shot.
San Diego shooting their first foul shot of the night. Culver's checked in for Patrick Patterson. Warren's checked in for the Suns.
One shot.
And the free throw, no good. Suns trail by four. Here's Sadoransky, and Culver pulls it down. And here is San Diego now. We've got 22 seconds left to play here in the second quarter. That's no good, and now he's missed two and made two. To the inside, Ayton finds Booker. From deep, no good on the last second attempt there. And that's it for the first half of action in what's been a very close game here. San Diego leads by four. We'll see you after halftime for the beginning of the third quarter.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello again, folks. Ernie Johnson here with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. It's the NBA on 2K Sports, and let's talk the first half. For San Diego, Kenny, some perspective, please.
Well, they've been pounding. I mean pounding it in the paint. Not just taking the first three-pointer when it came across. That keeps the defense on its toes.
Chad, what'd you think about Phoenix?
I really like how they limited turnovers. You know, they didn't play it too safe. They made some really nice passes. When you can play like this and cut back turnovers, it can add up to over 10, 8, 12, 15, 16 easy points, Ernie. I don't know how many points. A lot of easy points. They'll be in good shape if they can keep making the same smart plays.
Thanks for joining us, folks. We're now just a few minutes away from the start of the third quarter.
Ladies and gentlemen, the dance team. And after a fairly even first couple of quarters, the second half could turn out to be a great one as both teams try to gain an edge. So Booker will bring it up for Phoenix. Four-point game. We've got Jalen Brunson. Patrick Patterson is out the out there with Aaron Baines. Then it's Jones. And it's Culver in at the two spot. The Suns have made two and missed two at the line tonight.
And I think this is a strength of this team. Solid numbers at the line across the board. 77% collectively.
Shooting two.
And he makes the first. Both free throws good from Booker.
We've seen him put a lot of pressure on the defense and then cash in at the line.
And Phoenix looking who they've got on the floor. Booker and Warren on the perimeter. Ayton is out there with Washington. And it's Sadoransky in at the point. Now, here's Culver. Shot clock at six. He gets it in there. Culver's got six.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
Booker outside. Suns moving the ball around. To the right side. Here's Sadoransky, laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Terrific play call to give him a clean look at the rim. That's how you want to start the second half.
Listen, put the ball in the hands of your best scorers and let them go to work. Keep it simple.
And now Warren running the floor all by himself.
It almost feels like two buckets coming off the steal like it did.
Now here's Culver. Defended by Booker. Outside, Jones. Down low. And Culver gets it to go on the assist by Jones. He's got eight.
Nicely done. They continue to attack inside, and that's 10 points in a row in the paint.
And Sadoransky kicks to Booker. Back to Sadoransky. 2 points. That one goes. Sadoransky's got the game tied up here for the Suns.
That makes three in a row to start the second half.
And San Diego calls time here.
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team.
San Diego with some changes. Hernan Gomez comes in for Patrick Patterson. And Roddy Magruder's subbed in for Jones. And for the Suns, Ennis Kanter's checked in for DeAndre Ayton. Cauley Stein comes in for Washington. And it's DeAnthony Melton in for Satoransky. Here's Magruder. Banked in off the glass. Magruder's got his second bucket of the game to go.
And you gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of a grind it out game.
Cauley Stein kicks to Booker. Kanter dishes to Booker. Shoots over Culver. And the Suns tack on two more.
They are on fire right now. That's four straight makes.
A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. And stolen by Booker. Fast break, here come the Suns. Here's Warren, and it's Warren with the jam.
And that's up-tempo basketball at its best. So much easier to operate in the open court when a steal triggers the break.
Now, here's Culver. 8 points for him. And Baines kicks to Culver. Six to shoot. Here's Brunson. Cauley Stein with the defensive effort.
Get that weak stuff out of here. That's embarrassing.
And Kanter throws it down.
Go into the rack with energy. And the D afraid to cut him off.
Yeah, gotta chalk that one up to some shaky defending.
In a close game like this, everything has to be challenged. And everything has to be earned.
On offense, here are the Suns. They're on a 14-6 run. Warren the pass to Melton. Back to Warren. And good that time. Warren's got the lead up to six now for the Suns.
Wow, defensively, for some reason, they've come out flat here in the second half.
And San Diego calls time here. As the teams head into this timeout, a chance for the coaches now to map out some plays for the next few minutes and a chance for the players to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's important if they want to make sure they don't wear down later in the game.
Absolutely. Over the course of a game, you have to stay hydrated.
He's checked in for San Diego. Terrence Ferguson comes in for Jalen Brunson. And for the Suns, Jackson, he's checked in for Warren. And it's Bridges in for DeAnthony Melton. Now, here's Culver. 8 points for him. Cauley Stein against Hernan Gomez. Ferguson for three. Good on the triple. Ferguson's got 5 now.
Now that's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.
Reason why, it takes extra energy to do it. You have to trust your defensive rotations, but it's worth it.
Now here's Booker. He's got 6. The pass to Jackson. Trying to find Mozgov. Gets it to him. 2-on-1 as they jump out on the break. And the shot is good. The Phoenix lead has been cut down to just 1 on the bucket from Magruder. Bridges dishes to Booker. Passes it to Kanter. Bridges kicks to Booker. Knocks down the 3-ball. Booker's got his 3rd basket of the night right there.
Guys, that's just really unstoppable. He poses a ton of matchup problems for whomever he's facing.
A nice shot by Culver.
After a lackluster first half, he's taken charge offensively. We'll see how the defense responds.
Cauley Stein up top, still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Here's Kanter. Unable to get that one. Excellent D there from Mozgov. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. And here's Culver. 11 points in the game. For the lead, and he sinks the layup. Culver's got 9 points now in just the second half.
And Culver's been aggressive as well, and his shot is going down with consistency.
Back to the action after this word.
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team.
Well, this has been a great contest so far, and I imagine the fourth quarter could have even more action in store for us. And here is San Diego now. They lead by one. Okay, now let's reset our lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for this fourth quarter. Taking a look at San Diego. Patrick Patterson is out there with Jones. Then it's Culver. Then it's Mozgov. And it's Ferguson, and it's the two.
Timofey Mozgov.
And the first one at the line is good.
And how about the big Russian, Timofey Mozgov, a good, solid contributor when healthy.
No good on the second free throw.
And really, if not for the miss, they'd be sitting in a much better position.
Duransky with it. Now here's Ayton. Just five to shoot. Here's Washington. The baseline jumper goes down. Washington's got it all tied up now for the Suns. Culver passes to Mozgov. San Diego moving the ball around. Here's Ferguson. Defended by Bridges. Ferguson kicks to Mozgov. Fires from deep. It doesn't go for him. The Suns go the other way with it.
The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
Pass to Jackson. Satoransky with it. Over Jones. The shot by Satoransky, no good. About a minute and a half into the fourth quarter now. Ferguson for three, and it's Ayton with the rebound. Ayton's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight, and it's slammed in by Bridges.
Yeah, heard the whistle and then kept his focus and able to still knock it down.
San Diego with some changes. Aaron Baines, he's checked in for Mozgov, and it's Jalen Brunson in for Ferguson. And the Suns making a change here as well. T.J. Warren has checked in for Josh Jackson.
One shot.
And we've made our way through just over a minute and a half in this fourth quarter. Now here's Brunson. Satoransky covering. In the corner, it's Patterson. Oh, good with the triple. Suns leading by three. Satoransky, the pass to Washington.
The D just kind of stepping aside and letting him get to the rim.
There's a reason, GA. The lead is what it is right now.
It's a backbreaker for your defense, giving up easy buckets like that.
And San Diego calls time here.
Let's see if Coach can get them back on the right track.
Because right now, it feels like the pace is being dictated to them. They need to go back to playing their brand of basketball.
And we've got an update here, so let's catch up with David Aldridge.
During the break, I heard what San Diego's coach was telling the team. He told them to stick with it. He said, this game is right here, guys. This is our game to take. Precision, purpose, and poise. Devin, we'll see if they can get it done.
That's nice work, stopping short of the rim, just laying it over the top.
Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. And the shot by Warren, no good. San Diego trails by 3. Jones dishes to Culver. Tries again. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
You have to like the way Patterson can bait defenders into a foul. Very crafty.
Patrick Patterson.
And he knocks down the first one.
Now Patrick Patterson with his great shooting stroke, always looking comfortable at the free throw line.
Both shots good from the stripe. And Zosedaransky will bring it up for Phoenix. It's a 1-point game. And we're about 3 minutes into the fourth quarter. Count it, good.
Shooting at a high clip, he's found ways to get quality looks.
Here's Brunson. Now Culver. Bridges with the steal. To the middle. Sadoransky gets the bucket. And the Suns lead by 5.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
Here's Brunson. Softly drops in the floater.
That's a well-timed, well-coordinated play. Comes right off the pick for the lay-in.
Phoenix calls timeout. Of our Jordan player of the game, Devin Booker.
And the way he's made his mark with his work inside, he's just been a slasher tonight, always moving, getting to the basket at will, and just seemingly taking advantage of a D that was reluctant to get in his way.
Devin Booker, he's checked in for Phoenix. And it's the Suns with the ball. 3-point lead. Culver with the steal. Got it. Number 7 on the night. 7 for 11 from the floor.
And how about the young fella, Culver, showing some poise there. This is why his team goes to him in these situations, not afraid of the moment.
Now here's Booker, and the dunk by Booker.
Oh, going high to throw that one down.
Sky high. Fantastic one-hand jam. 1:39 left in the fourth quarter. And Jones slams it in.
And how about the incredible timing on that alley-oop?
He absolutely hammered it down. Booker against Patterson. The drive by Booker. And the dunk by Booker.
And once he gets clear off the screen, there is no stopping him.
No, not when there's a flush waiting to happen.
That's a big-time move and a big-time finish.
Now here's Brunson. Shot number 12 goes in. He's made 7 of 12 now.
And some kind of switch must have been flipped at halftime because both teams are getting after it.
I would have loved to hear the coach's speech because they really took heed to it. Like you said, both teams playing at a different pace.
Sadoransky with it. Brunson covering. Shot clock at 6. Inside. Tries from 10. Here's Ayton. Money!
That is world class.
Incredible shot with everything on the line coming through for his team.
And San Diego calls time here. They're behind by three. 46 seconds left in the game. Jones, the pass to Brunson. Some solid defense from Ayton.
And the pressure he put on that shot forced the miscue.
The rim protection at its finest. The result is the same whether you block the shot or simply change it.
Now here's Booker. Five to shoot. From deep three-point range. Out of bounds, San Diego takes possession. And San Diego calls time here. They're trailing by three. 3 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, what's your take?
And they need a three to tie. But look, they've got enough time here to find a good look. They can run a play off the inbounds, make sure they get it in the hands of their best shooter.
Here's Brunson. Count it! A tremendous three to tie it up.
And that pick takes the D totally out of the equation. Hey, if you're not going to fight over, you're essentially giving the shooter the look he wants.
Timeout call, the Suns. The score is tied at 54. 1 second left to play in the final quarter. That will count. Oh, couldn't sink the shot, and we're going to overtime. And regulation now complete. We will go to overtime, and we'll return shortly. Well, four quarters weren't enough to decide this ball game. Sit back and enjoy as we move on to overtime. And it's San Diego to start out. And no shortage of excitement here, and we're officially underway in overtime in this game. And here's Culver. Over Booker. And that one goes long. All fueled up and ready to go to overtime basketball here, brought to us by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. Taking a look at San Diego. We've got Aaron Baines, Culver out there with Jalen Brunson. Then there's Patrick Patterson, and it's Hernan Gomez in at the three, the small forward.
Shooting two.
The first free throw is good. Both free throws good from Booker. Culver with it. It's hauled in by the Suns. Cantor's got 6 rebounds in the game. Here's Booker. Yep, that one goes in there. And the Suns lead by 4.
And boy, he's really in a groove. Dominant performance last game. Same thing this time out.
Here's the thing. He's a guy who will go on hot streaks for you over a number of games.
And San Diego calls time here.
T-shirt. Make some noise.
Culver kicks to Brunson. Overtime still getting started here, just about a minute in. Can't hit from in close. Suns leading by four. Warren, the pass to Satoransky. Back to Warren, just five on the clock. Over Hernan Gomez. And the shot by Warren, no good.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot he has to continue to take.
Now here's Brunson. Pass to Baines. Here's Hernan Gomez. And there's the bucket. Stay with it on the offensive glass, getting it done.
At the end of the day, when the ball goes up, there's no substitute for effort.
And the Suns call time. They're in front by two. 1:10 left in the first overtime. Action has been terrific. Around 2 minutes into overtime now. It's been a good one. Booker the pass to Cannon.
And really the defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
First free throw missing for him. We'll see if he can nail the second. And he does get the second one. And that makes it a 3-point lead. And so it's Brunson with it. He brings it up for San Diego. He kicks it to Baines. And there's the pass to Culver. To the paint. Out of bounds. Phoenix takes possession.
You want unselfishness, but you also need to keep it under control.
On offense, here are the Suns. I think we'll see them burn the clock a bit here.
Yeah, smart move.
Got it!
That's a well-timed, well-coordinated play. Comes right off the pick for the lay-in.
What a big possession right here.
No doubt about it, guys. The tension is palpable.
And San Diego calls time here. They're down by five. 29 seconds left to play in OT, and this battle continuing. Inside, and they call the foul, so he's got the and-one chance here to make it a 3-point play.
The defense late to react. A beautiful play we just saw.
That one falls for Brunson.
Yeah, big play on the front end to finish despite getting hacked there, and big on the back end to hit the free throw.
Phoenix calls timeout. They're leading by two. 27 seconds left in overtime. Now here's Booker. At six. From deep. That shot, no good. So it's the Suns taking the W in a close one. and they had some nervous moments down the stretch, but things finally came together for him in overtime.
Yeah, probably didn't anticipate that this one would be that close down the wire, but give them credit, they were able to regroup in that overtime, and this win has to feel satisfying.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Steve Smith, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in. So long.